Hello everyone, xin chào cả nhà, chào mừng mọi người lại đến với kênh của Xí Sọn USA. Welcome to my channel, Xí Sọn USA. Hôm nay Xí Sọn sẽ đi đến một cái điểm này rất là đặc biệt, mời cả nhà theo chân Xí Sọn nghe.
Bây giờ Xí Sọn sẽ đi vô trong nè. Đây là một cái farm, không biết là họ trồng cái gì ở trong này. Xí Sọn vào xem nha, đi mở cửa vô xem thấy. Đây có một cái đám đất. Đó, ở đây họ trồng cái gì nè, trồng các loại rau, để xem coi họ trồng cái gì, không biết là trồng cái gì luôn, không biết cái này là cái gì luôn. Nó có cái xe máy cày nữa nè cả nhà. Mình cứ nghĩ cái này cái cây gì ta, không biết cái cây gì luôn á. Cái cây gì giống như cây hoa đó cả nhà, có cái hoa nè. Có cái hoa nè, không biết cái hoa này hoa gì, thú vị chưa. Cái lát mình hỏi thăm họ coi cái cây này cái gì ha. Còn cái này không biết là do cỏ hay là cái gì, không biết là cỏ hay đâu. That's not vegetable.
No. Some people eat it, but it's a cover crop.
Some people, they eat that? Yeah. They eat this one? How?
So let me show you where.
Yeah.
Let me show you around.
Yeah, please.
It's for IRC client, like you, like people who have come here as refugee,
mm-hmm.
who are here for some time. They come to farm. So we'll bring compost, we'll do training for the land. It's one person, this is one plot.
Uh-huh.
One plot.
Yeah.
So this one is like three plots here. So one plot, one person get one person, if you have one, you can get two plots. 150. So if you have two plots, that's 100. But you can, if you don't have the money, you can also put in labor to be able to something. That's just to maintain the garden, for the fertilizer we bring, for training, as the maintenance. We bring water every week. You got water that comes from SRP to come and water your garden. Just those services. It's for your own something, but IRC, of course, it's free. The rest of it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But this,
yeah.
I never see it.
Oh, yeah, that's
I never see.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, that's so excited. What's it is?
That's okra, but the time is finished now. It's the planting is a summer crop. Planted the okra is so nice.
Oh, that's flower?
Right. No, you eat the fruit, you see, that's how it looks like.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, that's one.
Oh my God.
People plant it, can be so much here in the summer.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
Fine.
How are you doing?
Yeah, so he's a new farmer as well. He just started like you.
Oh.
So yeah, she's trying to join us.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But I don't know how I can plant.
Okay.
You were there. You see all these people. Yeah, they're very generous. They teach you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't see anyone. Another one come to here?
Ooh. Yeah. Oh, this is that. So, from over there, here, is one plot. From over there all the way to the place is three plots. So, one plot. Yeah. So, that's also one. Let's go. Oh, people are chunking that here, which is bad.
But in here, how they can plant that a lot grass?
Yeah, people, you gotta, like what he did, you gotta brush your grass.
Well,
and then use the power tiller to prepare this place in that plane.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
You not found before?
No.
Oh.
I was a teacher.
Oh,
yeah, I don't know how I can plant. I just think the farm different, not like here.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is another one. From here, from over there, here is one plot. Then to here, here.
But I don't know which one.
That's okra.
Okra.
Yeah.
But how they can eat this one?
No, when it is grown.
What?
You cut the.
This one?
Yeah, this one. But this one is old now.
It has to be, I see now.
It has to be young okra. People slash it. Hmm?
Yeah.
They slash it, they fry it, and then yeah, put some meat. Eat it with rice. For us, we eat it with rice. It's so nice.
Oh, but I see it right now. I think that's the same my country.
Yeah.
But the tree is different. Oh, right here. I see it here.
Yeah, that's it.
I can take that.
Yep, if you want to take that.
Yeah.
Well, that's already hard.
Huh? That's how you know that?
Yeah, once it's hard, it's not.
Yeah,
it's
because for a long time, right?
Yeah. You have to be young.
Oh, okay.
Being young like this.
Yeah.
Like this one is good.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. This one is hard.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, these are places that are available. Maybe you could start. This is the boundary. This one is for somebody. As you see, they are now cleaning.
Yeah.
So here, this is somebody. So now maybe here.
I love the flower.
Yeah.
Sorry, I want to make the video first.
Yeah.
Okay. This one is vegetable too? Markers?
No.
No? That like grass, right?
Yeah, this is like
that.
Yeah. I got a question for you. Yes. Are the colors still available or are they spoken for already? No.
Ôi mọi người ơi, hôm nay lần đầu tiên được đi tới cái farm này nè. Nhưng mà đây nè, lần đầu tiên được thấy cây xà lách nó lớn lên luôn nè cả nhà. Thích chưa? Oh my god. This of you?
Yes. You can take some if you like.
Are you sure? Thank you. I never.
IRC. I'm not far yet from IRC. It's a gift from IRC.
Yeah.
They show me love, and I want to show it right back to you, man.
Okay, thank you. I never see it.
Yeah.
I just see it in the market. I never see it.
The market, baby.
Oh my God, that's so cute.
Yeah, clean it well. It's a little older. You can have take one over here.
Yeah.
I'll get it for you.
Oh my God.
Some failures, some successes, but these are my successes.
Oh. You gave for me?
Yeah, as well. Yeah. This is about 3 pounds, so on the market, I would say about $6-$7.
Yeah, that would be $6-$7. Yeah, that's good.
Oh.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
You come on the farm, you got
fresh food. Oh. Just clean it real good. It's
maybe I can help them. That's better.
Yeah, but have your own small place and you can be teaching you. When you can, you teach somebody.
I wish I can take it at here. That's
small
better for me.
Okay.
Yeah, because in that too far, I'm feel nervous.
Okay.
Yeah. This
you.
One, some
Everybody
people in here.
You. All right. Yeah, this small place, we'll see.
Yeah, I love this place because I can close with them and I'm feel more confident.
Yeah,
okay,
thank you.
Thank you so much.
You.
Oh my God. Trời ơi, cái this one is that the same?
Yep.
Oh, so cute.
Mature, very mature.
Oh my God. Ôi, lần đầu tiên thấy cái cây xà lách mà màu tím mà nó nhỏ nhỏ. Và cái đây là cái cây lớn lên, cái ông đó ông cho xí sợn nè. Ui. Ui so cute. Trời ơi đẹp quá cả nhà ơi. Thích quá hả? Trời ơi lần đầu tiên luôn á được đi ra ngoài farm rau. Trời ơi cứ đi vô kênh của Bull thấy nó hái rau mê quá. Mà hôm nay xí sợn mới được ra cái farm rau. Ui trời ơi, lần đầu tiên luôn cả nhà. Đẹp quá, thích quá. Trời thú vị lắm. À xí sợn à. Đại khái là nói thiệt với cả nhà là bị stress hổm rày. Thế là buồn lắm. Thật sự khóc lóc lung tung linh tinh hết á. Rồi cái những cái tổ chức đó họ gợi ý mình đi đến trồng rau nè. Nhưng mà xí sợn cảm thấy hơi hồi hộp một chút khi mà nhận một cái nhiệm vụ là trồng rau, bởi vì xí sợn chưa bao giờ trồng rau hết á. Mà giờ nhận cái nhiệm vụ này một mình thì cũng hơi là ớn. Ôi thích quá. Cái cây này không biết nó là cái cây gì. Hình như nó là spinach. À, giống như là rau chân vịt đó cả nhà. Không biết phải không. Ôi mà nó dễ thương quá đi. Oh my god. Nó rất là dễ thương luôn. Còn cái cây này cây gì nữa nè. So beautiful. I never see it.
So you can grow this.
Yeah.
That's so good. A very good farmer.
Uh-huh. But for repair, how you have to spend how many days for repair?
To prepare?
Yeah.
Sometimes it's like 2-3 days depending on. See, this woman. This is like a lady like you. This one. Yeah, she's called Matilda. She come here playing.
That's for what?
For a lady.
The leader.
A lady like you, just like you. She do this.
Oh.
Yes.
But before she came here, she already know how they can how she can.
Not too much, but she learn also.
She learn. Yeah. So beautiful, huh?
Yeah, some people already know how to do like him.
Yeah.
He learned here. This friend who gave me this,
yeah.
He learned here. It's great for him.
Mm.
Yeah, this place is another woman. She's coming to start farming.
Oh.
This whole place. Oh. This one is for me to teach.
Oh, yeah.
Me, this one.
Yeah.
When I come, I will also prepare the place. The grass out.
Yeah.
Make it look good.
I love this the place close here because maybe when I tired I can come back.
Yeah.
That's close and that's over there, that's too far. I'm afraid when I alone.
A small plot to it, we'll see how we can get that to you, okay?
Yeah. But how many days the plant is grow up?
Some plant take 60 days. 60 days.
2 months.
2 months.
2 months.
Yeah, something 2 months, something 3 months, depending on the plant. Yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah. That's so cute. Can I take this one? This place from you?
Oh, it's for IRC to teach.
Oh.
Yeah. Otherwise, I will have given it to you. It's not me in particular. It's for IRC to teach.
But. When you have another patient to teaching, I want
to
look.
When you come, I'll teach you here, and also there are other people who come. Will come and teach. Have to plan. We have to take out all this from there and put it back.
Okay.
There now, prepare the play farm. Take all the weeds and then plan.
Okay.
Yeah.
That 2 days for repair.
Yeah, sometimes more than 2 days, some take a week. Small when you can, you don't want to labor all day. You work small, you go and rest. Small.
Yeah.
Small.
Yeah. Because I don't have experience for that, and I'm worried. Maybe I'm feel nervous or I'm feel tired.
Maybe, yeah, because you just starting, so it's
yeah.
Small. Yeah. Yeah.
Hmm.
That's great.
Yeah. And that's for another person?
Yeah, that's for another person.
But they just have three, right?
No, there are two. The husband and wife. From here on.
Oh, all of them?
Yeah.
Oh.
All down there. The husband and wife, two.
Two people.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's so cute.
Những người nông dân này thường là đa số là những người ở nhập cư, những người giống như xí soạn nha, rơi vào những cái hoàn cảnh đặc biệt thì được đến đây, được cái đơn vị, cái tổ chức này họ hỗ trợ, họ giúp mình có thể tự trồng rau để có thể tự phục vụ cho bản thân mình. Xí sò sẽ đi thăm một cái vườn rau khác và mới đưa ra một cái quyết định là có trở thành người nông dân hay không. Bây giờ thì xí sò xin tạm dừng video ở đây và mời cả nhà hãy đón xem phần 2 để biết quyết định cuối cùng của xí sò là có trở thành người nông dân thực sự hay không nha cả nhà. Cảm ơn cả nhà rất là nhiều và xí sò xin chào tạm biệt mọi người. Hẹn gặp mọi người ở video kỳ tới. Tạm biệt cả nhà. Bye bye. Thank you.